you guys don't mind, I'd like to take this opportunity to give some of the guys in the band a little break and sing you guys a song that means a whole lot to me. This song was on my second album, Unauthorized Jukebox, and this song is called When I Was Your Man.
Yeah.
Sean Man.